how you doing? Welcome to another episode. I'm Cliff, and I decided to bust out my old sculpture. It's been sitting in my truck for about a year and a half. I started it before I moved. I've been at my new place for about a year, and I finally got like a little shop space, and I got some time to do what I want to do, and I want to do some metal sculptures. So I'm a welder in Santa Maria. I'm always working with metal, and I'm always just looking at things. Some people will be throwing stuff away, and I'll be like, oh, that's a lot of metal right there. You know, the washing machine's got a tub in there. You can turn it into a fire pit. The outer shell, you can use the sheet metal on it, cut it up, do whatever you want. It's sheet metal. Instead of going buying it, I'll just wait for someone to throw something away. No, not really, but... So I started welding when I was 18. I needed a trade, and I didn't want to be a carny anymore. And I've seen people build quite a few metal sculptures, and I was like, I want to do that. So when I first started doing sculptures, I was like, should I do it? Should I not do it? Let's just go for it. I didn't start immediately, but I started collecting metal, you know, little odds and ends pieces here and there. Someone was throwing away a recliner. Took it apart. There was some really cool stuff in there, and this whole head area is made of recliner parts. It's all recliner. I wrecked my car. I had to fix it, and kept the hood. Front fender on my car was like, here's the fender. When I got in the crash, it was done. And there isn't really any like straightening it out to like make it work again. So I said, throw it away. It's done. But the hood on the other hand. So here's your hood, or my hood. It was like that. You know, all of this is still good. So sheet metal, I work with metal, so why not make something out of it? And there was like the whole like skeletal structure underneath, which was kind of cool if you really looked at it. So I saved that, and that's where those come from. So it's perfect. Shoulders, car hood, recliner chair. Sometimes you just make stuff work. Drill it, weld it, just go for it. Just go for it. Got an idea, go for it. People are gonna look at you funny. Just do it. It's a lot of fun. Gonna be a long project. Usually these ones take me about 6 months, maybe a year. This one's been a long time, but I've moved around quite a bit in the past 2 years. So it's going to be a while for me to build this one, so I'm going to have to do quite a few videos. I can't break it down to any certain amount or tell you how many it's going to be, but I'm just going to post them as I build. If you got any suggestions on something you want to see or see made in the future, let me know in the comments. Or if you just want to know anything about what I'm doing, send me a comment. And if you like my channel, please subscribe. It lets me know that you want to see more. Just leave me a comment. We'll be right back. once I took apart a typewriter, I saw people that would make little gadgets and pieces of art out of watch parts or typewriter parts. I've seen someone do it before, so I was like, hey, I'll buy a couple typewriters, take them apart. Got some funny looks while I was doing it. I did it.
We'll be right back.
you like this video, and let me know if you want to see anything else.